What's it like being on fire? That bad, huh? Stupid.
I don't want your number, no. I don't want to give you mine, no.
I am Groot.
Right. Engine room. Rocket! Ah!
You think you could possibly win against the Kree? Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
Ah, stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I? You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue! Hala will!
Oh, Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass!
What's it like being on fire? That bad, huh?
Stupid.
You must think you're clever, Peter Quill, but you can't run forever. The forge will be mine. Do not be foolish.
Who says I'm running?
Is there another word you would prefer? Hiding. Cowering.
I'm not afraid of you.
I do not need you to be afraid.
Peter, you better get the engines running. The Revenant's weapons are coming online.
Rocket, I'm on it.
Gamora, set a course for Emnios. Drop off our stowaways on the way there.
You think it's possible that your mom is down there?
I hope she is. I hope I'll get to see her again. Talk to her.
I hope so too. So, if you can bring her back, what then? You still going to be doing this? The Guardians?
Come on, I wouldn't do that to you guys. The Guardians stick together, no matter what.
Well, you two will be sharing a room then. Unless you'd prefer bunking by the engines. This is it.
So, what now?
I'm sure Peter has a plan. You do have a plan, right?
I know what I'm doing, guys. Trust me.
Can't argue with that.
Thank you.
daughter was dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight, but they don't bark and they don't.
It just never stopped. We were at each other's throats over it.
I am Groot. I am Groot. I am Groot!
You ever play that game, Monkey in the Middle? No? Well, here's the thing. There's a bunch of jerks. They stand in a circle. They toss a ball around. And some poor turd in the middle tries to catch the ball. That turd, that's the monkey. And I, man, I was that turd.
Well, Quill is, I mean, let's face it, he's kind of the worst person in the whole galaxy. I started thinking about leaving again. Oh, yeah, I threaten that all the time. But this time, I meant it.
I don't think I was really prepared for what we found on Emmios. Oh, Peter was definitely not prepared. At all. You don't look surprised.
Oh, after Rajak, I didn't see him again for a long time. Any of them. Worried? Hell, I've never been happier in my life. Quill, all of them, they fell into a dark hole. Real dark. Real, real dark.
All that ancient stuff we found, guess what? It wasn't meant to be found. Honestly, why didn't they just bury it? You know, why'd they leave all these clues and crap? Just hide it better. So dumb. I mean, Hala, I mean, she might have. Who knows? Then again, maybe she would have stopped if it wasn't for us.
I felt like Nebula was coming around. I don't know. Certainly she was just as angry as she always was. For a little while, I thought it could be just like it was before. Before Tarval.
Real, real, real dark. Real, 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 real.
And when we finally found her, I couldn't make sense of it. None of us could. What she showed us.
Oh, yeah, the second it was out of her mouth, I knew.
I mean, you get a chance like that. So much power in your hands. What would you do if you had to make that same choice?
No one should ever have that much power. Ever.
Everybody looking at you? You know the thing about responsibility? It sucks. Like a lot.
Real, real, real. Dark. Dark, man. You know? Still fun, though.